Hi, may I know your name and where you stay in Bangalore?
I am Sujata and I stay in Sobha Ekumani, Outer Ring Road near Belendur.
How old is your child?
My daughter, I have a daughter, Ishita. She is 11 and a half.
Okay. What were you looking for her?
I was basically looking for a class where her other aspects of development happen. So I was looking, she showed interest in painting. So I was looking at developing her painting and drawing skills.
Okay. Which other hobby classes did you consider?
Other hobby classes? Yeah, I wanted her to excel in this, so I tried a few ladies teaching in the apartment, doing the stuff there. So I tried there, she had gone for a couple of months to that place.
Okay. Which one did you finally choose and why?
I chose Global Art over that small painting institute. There were a lot of differences. This was very professional and all the things done over here were done in a proper sequence, and I wanted something very good for my daughter, so that her painting and drawing skills, they are being taken care of.
Okay.
How is confidence?
Okay. How has your experience been with Global Art Sarjapur?
Global Art Sarjapur over here, from last I think 6 years now, I'm associated with this place. My daughter is coming here. Sangeeta is being very helpful, especially managing the classes during exams and vacations. That is one part of it. The second part being, my daughter right now colors really very good. Well, and also she does drawing very well. So she's quite confident and she wants to take it further and finish the course. That is something which I have seen, and that is all because of the current course to Sangeeta, her center over here.
Okay. Anything that would be better?
I think it is better in every respect. The more her skills are developed, the better it is.
Okay. Based on your experience, tell me two best things about Global Art Sarjapur.
Children are very happy, so I feel children being comfortable in a particular place is a very big point. And secondly, they get various experience in giving various competitions, so they are exposed to various environment, various types of competitions are done. So Sangeeta encourages them, such things.
Okay. On a scale of 1 to 5, how likely are you to recommend Global Art Sarjapur to other parents?
I recommend Global Art Sarjapur to everybody I meet, and I would give her 5. If the scale would have gone to 5.5, I would have given 5.5. So I'm very happy with Sangeeta as well as this Global Art, this center. I am not aware of any other center. So, thank you.
Thank you.